us, feeding us to dogs alive. What was that movie? That movie with
Goodbye, Uncle Tom.
No, not that one. With that faggot actor. Now he rode off on the hood, horse in the back at the end of the movie.
Django.
Django. Django. You seen that movie when they was feeding the motherfuckers dogs alive, bro? You know, that's just a small example of what they did us, man. That ain't nothing. So they gonna get double, feeding us all kind of bomb foods, man. Used to use the shit and piss in our food, you know?
They still feeding it,
laughing.
They promote swine's flesh now. That's why pepperoni pizza is probably the top food. That's Esau pushing it on us. And they made everybody think it was okay.
Right. You see it with the air. They sell you
more. They won't eat it.
They gonna get their ass whooped too.
They gonna get it.
They're selling you.
Yeah, they gonna get brutalized. They gonna get brutal. They gonna get a brutal ass whooping too. And
that's no, you know what? Cigarettes, but they won't smoke.
They won't. They won't smoke. Right. They sure would get a blowjob from all women though.
Because some of them are Israelites too. I see a lot of them. I go to the Arab stores all the time. Some of them cool as hell. They be up in the store smoking blunts.
That's my point though. Just because they cool with you don't mean nothing.
No, but you know what?
They move in deceit.
They move in deceit.
So that's the funny thing about Ishmael. Ishmael can act cool.
He do try though.
Yeah, he can act cool. Them motherfuckers still read them though. Still see their heat.
Sometimes some people, but that's what I'm saying. Some people can misinterpret you.
Good.
Like that, huh? Wash your face or something.
Make your day nasty.
Oh, yeah, I can get it cleaned up.
But that's my point though. Some guys will be like, you know, this dude is part of the tribe.
Well, that's why the Lord said, I hear men of the Lord. He said, I hear men of the Lord to do all that job. Anybody just can't be doing their work. It's for the men of the Lord to be out here judging. And that's our jobs. We're judges, man.
And that's why the Lord got us out here.
That's right. The saints judge the world.
Like you say, you brought up the Arab.
Right.
You know, those guys, they pretend like they're down, they're your homeboy, they're part of the struggle, you know, behind their back, they're like, fuck. That's why I take their money off.
Yep. But Jake, do that to Jake, though, you know?
Yeah, but that's my point, dude. But still, one is your people, one is not.
It's all about the spirit. You got to judge the spirit.
It's always about the spirit.
It's everything.
Let me go here. You can misinterpret me. Let me go here.
Some of them are like, that person is on our side. But they really ain't.
I'm going to ask you a question.
Well, say we did misinterpret it. It don't matter because still, at the end of the day, Israel's still scattered among the heathen. And the Lord is only dealing with Israel. We know that.
Here you go. Listen, listen. Here you go. This is Romans 9.
I don't.
You will if you stay in this stuff. You will eventually because the door is open. The Lord will start dealing with you, man. You know? Seriously, he'll start dealing with you then. But let me read this, man. 9. This is Romans 9 and 5. Who are the fathers and who, as concerning the flesh of Yahushua came, who is over all, the Most High blessed forever. Amen. Not as though the word of the Most High have taken none effect, for they are not all Israel, which are of Israel.
That's a good scripture. Just because you're an Israelite don't mean the Lord is done with you.
That's true. Only 144,000.
There's more than that. That's more.
That's men. Ain't none of that 144,000 women. That's just the governing. That's the ones. When you go to Genesis 1, get Genesis 1 for me.
I said
one third. That's the effect. And then they're elected. Genesis 1.
When the Lord comes back, there's going to be a great multitude. It talks about after the 144,000, it speaks of a great multitude of all nations, kingdoms, and tongues, which is the Israelites that got scattered among the nations.
That's right. Here you go. In the beginning, God right there is powers. Powers, that's the elect. That's the 144,000. That wasn't the Most High.
Right.
Okay, it don't really. You know what? Further down it mentioned, how it says.
You know the angels are Israelites.
How do you feel about race?
Yeah, I know what the word race means. That's a misused word. They misuse that word. We just use nationality. That word race, you throw that in the trash can.
What's somebody's nationality? Listen.
Well, we're Israelites. We deal with nationality, not race. You know what I mean? Okay, that word race, that's a new word. Because you know, like, we got brothers who are born or died before the Lord returns. The scriptures tell us that our brothers, we're going to see them coming out the sky with the angels. You know what I mean? Yeah, we what?
And the scriptures, might be, you don't know, we can't say you're not.
The scriptures also tell you, if you don't leave the seed on the earth, don't have no children, that you will, when you pass, you will be coming back.
Now we talking about characteristics of brothers, wickedness. So that's how you know who the elect are. Because the elect is the only ones out here. What's in the scriptures? Barbarous priests, the sign, ragged ass garments. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, we're not out here like some other group putting on a theater. Yeah. Acting like
is that a man,
y'all?
Is that a man right there?
Yeah, man.
Okay. That's what
I think. I mean, you got other groups out here, but they're not consistent like us. They're very inconsistent. They're lukewarm. Like, you got that purple guys, IUIC, they're inconsistent. You know what I mean? We've been doing this for like, what, 10 years or so?
That's right, bro.
Non-stop, you know what I mean? But a lot of these other groups, you'll see them out here, they all dress the same. It's a hack. You know, that ain't even real.
It ain't nowhere in the scripture said looking like.
Nah.
Nowhere.
His brother got his own shirt.
You know,
like, he's talking like, he's talking like, that's the thing. You know what I'm saying?
The theater?
And that was cool. And I was listening to, the Apostle Zahar the other day. He made a cool point. He said most of these groups out here, they only teach the surface scripture. They don't never go beneath the surface. They don't dig deep.
Secrets.
Yeah, they don't give you no secrets. They just give you the surface scripture. You know what I mean? They tell you the Israelites, but they can't go beyond the surface. We go into the mystery. You know what I mean?
Church ain't obviously ain't going there because they in some building having a party. You know? Whatever other you can say you don't know those churches, man. I mean I said church, those courthouses. All the churches, all
of them. Well, it's all good. It all comes
every last one of them.
Right. Protestants come from the Catholic Church.
They control. That's why they call themselves a church.
They just separated it. It's the same shit. They all celebrate the same stuff.
Same shit.
Oh, they just don't say the Pope is the Holy Father. That's the only difference.
A lot of people
are adulterous with you.